We all have a vision for the life we ultimately desire, dreams that we would like to see become a reality, goals that we're hoping to accomplish. It could be to break a bad habit, an addiction, to lose some weight, maybe to find a special someone you can share your life with, or to start that business idea you've had in mind for a long time. But sometimes we find that our five-year dreams are still five-year dreams 5 years later, and it's easy to get discouraged. To think that it's never going to happen, it's just not meant to be. Maybe I need to grow up and stop chasing rainbows. I'll just learn to settle with less. It's easy to lose faith, get upset, discouraged, and think, this isn't fair, why is this happening to me? And there are many things in life that happen that will just never make any sense, and you can do all the right things, and sometimes the cards still don't fall in your favor. But the key is what we do in our times of pain. Pain will change you, whether it's heartache, disappointment, shame, regret. Even if you don't like it, every time you go through pain, it is developing something in you that can only be developed in the tough times. And the thing about pain is that all pain is temporary. Eventually you'll get through it, but you will be different. See, in those times of pain, when you're uncomfortable, going through a setback, dealing with a loss, you can easily begin to lose hope and get overwhelmed. And especially when we bring the pain upon ourselves. We all make bad choices sometimes. We get into relationships we know we probably shouldn't. We spend money on things we know we probably shouldn't. And before you know it, you're in pain and you're dealing with the consequences. But how the pain changes you, that's up to you. You can get bitter about life, about your dreams, or you can become better, stronger. You can come out defeated and hopeless, or you can come out with a new passion, a new fire, excited about the new opportunities in front of you. You may not like the pain, but proclaim to yourself, I'm not a whiner, I'm a warrior. I know I can handle this. See, without the pain, we would never reach the fullness of our destiny. All of us experience pain. When you go through pain, don't just go through it, grow through it. Challenges are just an opportunity to get stronger, to develop character, to gain new confidence. Anybody can give up. That takes no talent. Anybody can let it overwhelm them. But you know what that's doing? Wasting the pain. That pain is not there to stop you. It's there to prepare you, to grow you, to increase you, to develop you. Difficulties are a part of the adventure of life. It's what makes life interesting. Quit telling yourself you can't take it. You're not weak. You're stronger than you think. As you get through the tough times, you'll give birth to a new strength that you never even knew you had. And you know, it is easy to get discouraged when you're putting in the work and still not seeing the results. But just because it hasn't happened yet, doesn't mean it's not going to happen. No matter what you want to do or accomplish in life, there will always be opposition. There will always be people that will go out of their way to try to harm you. There will always be forces trying to convince us to settle where we are. See, life has a way of trying to bury our dreams, and many dreams get buried under failure, under a bankruptcy, under an addiction, under rejection. There are dreams buried under heartbreak. It's easy to settle for less, even though we have all this potential buried on the inside. But the way to turn it around is just to remember your dream. Have you allowed any of your dreams to get buried under life? At one time, did you believe you could do something great? You believed you could be a somebody? You believed you could set a company record. You believed you could transform your body. Maybe it wasn't all your fault. Things didn't work out. You could easily just settle where you are, and I'm sure no one would blame you. Mediocrity would love to deceive you into burying your dream, thinking that it's never going to work out. Don't believe that negative self-talk. It's never too late to become all that you were created to be. Every time you remember your dream, you're digging it back out. You're removing some dirt. A true champion is the one that gets back up, even when there's no gas left in the tank. Even though some dirt gets thrown in your dream, instead of letting it continue to get buried, you keep digging it back up. You keep moving forward. You wouldn't be facing adversity if your dream wasn't worth it. You wouldn't be having that opposition if you didn't have something great inside of you. And it may not feel like it, but your dream is still alive. You may have tried over and over again to lose that weight and failed every time. You may have tried a year ago, 5 years ago, 20 years ago, and it didn't work out. Maybe nobody was there to help you, to get you back up and to try again. But this is your time. This is your moment. Your destiny is calling out to you. Your dream is not dead. It may just not be in season yet. You gotta believe that your time is coming. Opportunity is coming. Good things are coming your way. Constantly struggling, barely getting by is not the end of your story. Adversity is temporary, the glory is forever. This is your time, this is your moment. Shake off the doubt, shake off the negativity. You're at the right place, you're at the right time. Now all you've got to do is to remember your dream. Uncover your dream. Believe that this is my year to get into the best shape of my life. This is my year to meet the man or woman of my dreams. This is my year to start that business. This is my time to unleash my potential. My time to accomplish dreams, to break free from this depression. This is my year to meet the right people. This is my year to get healthy. This is my year to get out of debt. This is your year for remembering your purpose, to remember your why. This is your time to step into your destiny.